Is it?
No.
No.
Okay. Alright guys, I just want to show you the difference here. I just got done working this left arm, and we're going to move over to the right side. And Steph is actually about to punch me a few times, but if you go ahead and come over here, I'm going to show you just an important area where people experience elbow pain is this little muscle here. And I want to show you how now I can grab. It's really pliable now. I can get my fingers in between the bicep, move it around, right? So I grab all the way even past the elbow now. I'm going to show you her right side. Right here. I'm going to try and push down. I hope she won't punch me here. But I can't. If I were to try and grab this, it's bunched up right inside where the bicep is. I can't even. You ready? Big breath in here. So if I really push down and start to pull it away, that's where you can see the difference, right? So what we're going to have to try and do is release the bicep in here, where it's really tight and she's not breathing. And then eventually to where we can actually, there we go, big breath in for me. And you see, now it's starting to pull out, and now you can see my thumb will actually fit in there. And she's not kicking and screaming as bad. There we go, now you feel the difference in there?
Yeah.
So now look, there it goes. See? All that for little breathing. We're not done. There's still more. We can feel the actual muscle is still tight, but that's just more the fascia getting stuck to the bicep and the little brachialis, I believe, is that muscle out there. But there you go, guys.
Yeah, that first one would have been the video.